Hi there, I'm here to help you guys decipher what cloth for what job in the kitchen, because sometimes that can be really confusing for people. So I tell anyone, whenever you are reaching for your disinfecting wipes or your previous cleaner you would use, you're gonna reach for your EnviroCloth. This is the super tight woven cloth, the most dense microfiber that Norwex has, and it will do all the tough cleaning jobs around your kitchen and around your house. So always, 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 anytime you'd reach for that disinfecting wipe, you're gonna reach for this EnviroCloth instead. When you're cleaning your stainless steel, windows, mirrors, glass, all that, you're gonna combine it with the window cloth, okay? EnviroCloth, window cloth, for all of your things that you'd previously use your window cleaner or stainless steel cleaner, and now you can use those guys. When you need something that's a little bit more scrubby, your glass cooktop stove, anything that's got a scrubby, sticky surface on your counters, you can reach for the Enviro Scrubs. So these guys are great. They're scrubby on one side and that amazing Enviro cloth on the other. You can scrub and then wipe clean with the other side. I also use these in my bathrooms all the time. They come in packs of three. When there's spills and messes and things like that around the house, and you'd usually, or sorry, around the kitchen, and you'd usually reach for your paper towel. Instead, you're gonna reach for a countercloth. So there's three different countercloth houses, or you can buy the cloths on their own. But what they are supposed to mimic the size of a half sheet of paper towel. So these guys are super absorbent. They're actually able to hold a quarter cup of water with just these cloths because of how absorbent they are. So you would use this to clean your counters after meal prep, your counters after doing your dishes, your tables after eating meals, and every spill and wipe that happens in the kitchen. After you finish using it, hot water rinse, give it a good hot water rinse, hang it to dry. You can hang it over top of the little roof of this house. And the back lock in these cloths goes to work to inhibit bacteria from growing and multiplying in the cloth. So that is your counter cloth. They are super easy and accessible, and they reduce the amount of paper towels you use in your home. Similarly is the kitchen cloth. So this one is actually the textured kitchen cloth, but there's also ribbed versions. And the idea of the kitchen cloth is the same as the counter cloth. And that is to avoid using as much paper towels. So you use it for the same functions, wiping your counters after meals, your counters after meal prep, your tables after eating, every spill and mess that happens. Again, super hot water rinse after you finish using it and hang it to dry. You wanna hang it somewhere well ventilated, just like that EnviroCloth. It's gotta be somewhere well ventilated over your oven door handle, your dishwasher handle. The silver in the cloth goes to work to inhibit bacteria from growing and multiplying, and therefore you can use it again and again before you need to wash it. You can also get the matching kitchen towel. So you can get the same color, you can get a different color. And these guys are really great because again, they're super absorbent. You can actually absorb a whole cup of water with this one towel alone. And it's great because you can use the same towel to dry your hands and dry your dishes. Because of that super fine microfiber and how tightly it's woven, it locks in any bacteria that's on your hands into the towel, and it will prevent it from spreading onto your dishes. So this is the kitchen towel. It's absolutely amazing if you're looking to replace that traditional tea towel. Now to actually do your dishes, you're not gonna use the countercloths or the kitchen cloths because they have the silver in them. So we don't wanna use soap around anything with silver. In that case, we recommend this guy. This is the netted dishcloth. It is so weird looking, but it is actually the best sudser, the best scrubber. It doesn't scratch anything. And it's also the best thing to pick up loose flour or coffee grinds or anything like that. You can put it in the top rack of your dishwasher to wash. This is the netted dishcloth. Comes in a pack of two. And then last but not least, is the fruit and veggie scrub cloth. So this is a really great cloth to scrub off that initial layer of wax or the initial layer of germs, fertilizers, whatever's on your produce. You can give it a good scrub with the rough side for your hardier produce, like your apples and your oranges and your melons and things like that, carrots, potatoes. And then on this side, it's a bit more gentle. You can scrub your tomatoes and your mushrooms and things like that. So this is definitely a staple in my home. I hope that's helped to clarify a few of the different cloths that you can use for your kitchen.